And God did not give us a spirit of fear, but of love, power, and sound mind. Good day. My name is Pastor Gregory Geist of Detroit Unity Temple. I want to say thank you for taking a moment with me as we talk about this COVID-19. I'm the senior pastor here, and I just want to share with you a moment something very important. Unity Worldwide Ministry has sent out a wonderful communication about it, and we just want to share with you that we are taking the proper steps. But we hold this prayerful healing intention and to use good preventative practice. One of the things we want to talk about that we need to have faith and be calm as we face the fact of the COVID-19. This virus with peaceful faith and calm approaches. Myrtle Fillmore, the co-founder of the Unity Movement, wrote, "This health law is threefold. Number one, spiritual. We need to keep a person's assured of this God-given freedom from all of the anxiety and worry and fear and lack of mental health. Giving him or her the intelligence that enabled them to do what is necessary, that which promotes health and success, physically forming those habits which keep him or her making the right use of their faculties and power and the life energy and substance." Our Unity Movement and Ministries has shared the following prayer and recommend healthy practices. So join us here at Detroit Unity Temple and hold a consciousness of health and prayer, thought and actions. Prayer, the first and most important step, is always praying. We know that our consciousness makes a difference, and one of the greatest gifts Unity offers is to stay positive and pray. We invite you to join us in the following prayer, or one of your own choosing. We know that God is a love that has no end and a power that knows no bounds. We know that right now God is with us, and God is a healing power of divine life is restoring each and every day. We know that all that God is, I am, and all that I am, God is. We know that right now God is in this very moment with us. We let go of any fear or anxiety, and we affirm that all are safe, healthy, and protected. We bless all those who support us in this moment of maintaining a vibrant, radiant health. We are affirming we bless with love and wholeness and comfort all who are affected by the virus in any way. We express divine love in all we think, say, and do. We bless our global family with radiant health, peace of mind, and abundant love, prudent measures. Here at Detroit Unity, we are keeping aware of relevant information, and we are taking preventative steps. And I do mean preventative steps. We make sure that we keep you updated if there are any need to change our ability to physically gather together. We trust the guiding, loving wisdom of God to show us the way. In 2 Timothy, it says, "But God hath not given us the spirit of fear, but of power and of love and a sound mind." If you are feeling ill, I advise you, stay home. But reach out to Detroit Unity Temple friends through the phone, and email, or social media. At this time, we recommend that a non-touch greeting may be a more appropriate way when you come to church. If it means just an elbow bump or reaching out or just putting your hand over your heart and say, "I behold the Christ in you," we recognize that. You see, when I see you and I greet you, if I don't give you a hug, I want you to know that I love you. And one of the things we want you to realize is that let us make our coming together a wonderful, loving embrace of a circle of love that we gather together and just extend that love. We also extend this moment with just recognizing that there's our affirmations of love that can overcome fear. I want you to think about this. When you take in an affirmation, say this: "I am strong, independent, and courageous. I am fearless and brave. I have nothing to be afraid of. My fears will not stand in any way of my goals, and each and every day I become more and more brave. Nothing can stand in my way. I am growing in confidence every day." You see, we will practice basic prevention steps to prevent and include the same steps you take in the facing any activity of the flu season. We recommend this to everyone. Make sure you wash your hands frequently with soap and water for at least 20 seconds. We want to protect coughing by coughing and sneezing into your elbow or tissue or tissue. And we'll make sure in the church tissue will be available throughout the church. We will make sure that we frequently clean the surfaces. We did that today. We cleaned every chair, armrest, every door. We made sure we did that throughout the church today. We're going to continuously do that. We made sure our keyboard, our telephones, our door frames were clean. You know, we're going to make sure that We do everything to make sure that you are safe. Not only with prayer and all those other aspects, but we want you to know something. Right here at Detroit Unity, located 17505 2nd Avenue in Detroit, we're going to do our part, not physically, but spiritually and mentally. But we want you to know you have a God inside of yourself that's more important than anything else in this world. Because we are God children, and God is working within us. Because I will repeat something. God did not give us a spirit of fear, but of love, power, and a sound mind. So God bless you as we go forward to demonstrate this is our time to be blessed. So namaste. God bless you, and I behold the Christ in you, because we will lift ourselves up to be a blessing through this time period. God bless you now.